The Marion University Coaches Show is brought to you by St. Vincent, AAA Roofing, Indiana Members Credit Union, Service Master, and Community Health Plex.
Thank you to all of our great sponsors who make this show work. Ortho Indy, that's the sponsor of this segment as we bring a student athlete in, and it's Jadlyn Delph, a senior from Sheridan, Indiana. Welcome.
Thank you.
Sheridan Zone. I bet they're real proud of you in Sheridan. They should be.
Yeah, they are.
We're talking about Bud Wright, the legendary football coach, and probably miss not seeing Bud around every day.
Yeah,
don't you?
every day, even in the off season, he's always around. Yeah.
Yeah. So. Well, I can't believe this, Coach. You tell me that Jadlyn is. This is a quote from Katie, the meanest player on our team. Now, is that true? Come on.
She can answer that one, but I think everybody knows that that's true. She is our leader. She is our heart and soul. She might not play as many minutes as some players on the team, but she is our captain, our leader, and we go as she goes.
Yeah, and I think that's such a great example of what a student athlete should be. Because, right, you're not getting the minutes maybe you want, or maybe you're telling coach you should be it or whatever, but you're still leading from your position on the team. How difficult is it, and why are you so good at that?
I mean, it's not difficult at all, really. It's such an easy group of girls to lead. Like, they're awesome. They're so much fun to be around, and I mean, it's easy. We have a lot of fun, so. Mm-hmm.
That's one thing I've noticed. This bunch has fun.
Yeah, we get along really, really well.
Is that an extension of the coach?
I think, definitely. Like, I mean,
coaches, I should say.
Yeah. I mean, we all have fun, from the coaches to, you know, down to all every last player. So, it's exciting.
Now, besides leading, Coach, you also, I mean, she can get in and shoot the ball, and you look at that sometimes too, don't you? You need that little instant offense.
Yeah, and you talk about our game against Wesleyan on Wednesday night. She didn't play in the first half, and coaches talked at halftime, hey, let's get Jay in there. She might knock a shot down. She might be a little bit physical with them inside, and she did that. She came in for 6 minutes a row and really guarded. Didn't knock any shots down, but you've got to respect her because she can shoot the basketball so well. She's so funny because as soon as she releases it, she'll say it's the ugliest shot you've ever seen, and it's going straight through the net. But I can't say enough about this kid and what she means to me personally, but what she means to this team is, you just can't say enough.
Well, as we look at some of the action, some highlights of you, sure, the shooting is one thing that stands out. But I notice it seems, and maybe it goes back to the leadership role, you communicate a lot on the court. You're constantly talking to everybody.
Yeah, that's just kind of like who I've always been, you know. I talk a lot, so I do it on the court too, and, you know, we need it, so.
This team this year, I know right now it's fantastic when you think 20-3 and 12 straight wins. And what's the goal? What's the end product for this group?
Yeah, well, we kind of set out some goals at the beginning of the year, and one of those being 30 wins. So, you know, that means we still have a lot more basketball to play. So hopefully we can get there and beyond that and, you know, make a good run in the national championship. So we'll see.
Yeah, you're a business management major. Mm-hmm. Already had a couple internships. Mm-hmm. Why Marion University? Why did you ended up at Marion?
You know, it was my choice to come to Marion was kind of a last second one. I honestly didn't know I was going to come here until like April of my senior year, but it was close to home, and I really don't think I could have made a better choice. I mean, I'm so, so happy with my decision to be here. It's a great place to be.
Well, I think last year the business school had 98% placement in jobs after graduation.
Yeah. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to that.
You'll keep that stat going.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah. Hopefully.
The family's saying, yes, please get a job.
Yeah.
Let's talk a little bit specifically about this game this week. You guys are at home. It's a 1 o'clock game, and it's pink out for breast cancer. Want everybody to wear pink, right, Coach?
Absolutely. I think we'll go first 75 students get a pink shirt for free, and then first 75, you know, regular Marion fans, not those Huntington fans, we'll get them a pink shirt too. But good cause, great cause. And you won't find better basketball than watching this kind of game on Saturday afternoon.
Yeah, as we look at the Service Master game plan, Huntington's 15-8. They come into this game. You guys are 20-3, of course. And it might be a game, and correct me if I'm wrong, Coach or Jadlyn, first team to 60 wins.
Yeah, I hope we can guard them. They struggled scoring it Wednesday night, so I can imagine they're putting some extra shots up the next couple days here. And they've got kids who can really light it up. So we're going to have to be on point defensively.
Yeah. When you play a team a second time and you guys have this home-and-home schedule, how difficult is it that Jalen to game plan?
It's always harder to play them the second time. You know, I mean, it's easier in the sense that you played them once, you know what they like to do, but I mean, especially like we won the first time we played them, so you know they're coming at us with everything they have because they want to beat us. So It'll be interesting.
Rapid fire, who's the best defender on the team?
Rapid fire, this is very fast. We have a lot of good defenders.
Yeah,
I would say Sway and Kelly are like great defenders for like our guards. Uh-huh. And then Jenna's been defending really well in the post lately. So
who's the biggest clown?
Jenna Kirby Deja. I mean, that's actually a hard one to narrow down to. Yeah.
They play a lot of defense and they have a lot of fun. That's a pretty good way to sum up this team.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much for joining us and good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.
Jalen Dell from Sheridan, Indiana, your Marion University Knight. Coach Carson Harris will rejoin us when we continue on the Marion University Coaches Show.
Just be confident.
Remember, we're holding all the cards.
Well,
we like the house, but we've done our homework. Here's our bottom line. I'm gonna tour the master suite again.
Your wife drives a hard bargain.
Oh no, that's not my wife. That's my Indiana Members Credit Union manager.
I've gotta get her card.
We're passionately committed to our members. That's why we're now offering home loans with zero closing costs. For home, auto, business, and more, call or visit Indiana Members Credit Union today.